to everybody of my TikTok subscribers. Today I'm going to prepare to you a hot Jewish dip that's called, in Hebrew it's called chazeret, in Yiddish it's called kren, and in English you might know it by a horseradish. You need for the chazeret beets, the red beets, hot horseradish, vinegar and sugar, and that's it. And don't use lemon instead of vinegar, because then it will get spoiled soon after 1 or 2 days. Everything you prepare with lemon, like mayonnaise with lemon for example, it's getting spoiled very early, pretty early, so use vinegar.
Nachman, 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 Nach